Welcome back to American Idol. Adam Lambert, ladies and gentlemen. So we just saw Lil Rounds to engage a little self-discipline in terms of her power. Is this country song gonna be signature, Adam?
Of course, yeah. I don't know about self-discipline, but it'll be signature.
By the way, you're about to see some priceless video of Randy Travis and Adam. Two antithetical personalities and people, I would say. What was it like with Randy for you?
He was such a gentleman, you know. He gave me great advice, great criticism. Just, you know, told me to focus on the words, and that's one of the reasons why I picked the song. The lyrics are awesome.
And check out his reaction to the nail polish, ladies and gentlemen. Watch this.
My initial reaction to Grand Ole Opry Week was kind of like, oh. So I'm doing the Ring of Fire.
Did you learn this from Cash's version?
I found a different version of it. It has like this Middle Eastern kind of flair on it. There's sitar to like Middle Eastern percussion.
I'm speechless.
Love is a burning thing.
I don't even know what to say about this boy.
Fiery ring.
That particular arrangement of a Johnny Cash song threw me for a loop. I'll give you points for unique.
That's what I'm going for. I don't see myself as a country artist, and obviously he doesn't either.
I'm guessing you're probably not going to become a member of the Grand Ole Opry next week or
maybe
anything
not,
like that.
Maybe not, yeah.
For me, I don't see men wearing nail polish that often, so it sort of caught me off guard, but Adam seemed like a very nice guy and, again, a great singer.
So here he is rocking the black nail polish and the turquoise highlights, Adam Lambert.
And it makes a fiery ring, bound by a wild desire. I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and the flames got higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet as hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child.
Country music. That's very interesting. I've never quite seen that sort of a country type of rendition. But, you know, the fire, the Egyptian thing, all a little strange. I don't know what to make of that. You know, I got my drama that I love from you. I got those eyes. They were very fabulous. But, you know, it was a it was strange. It was strange, but I kind of liked it. Strange, but I liked it. It left me confused and sort of happy. I don't know.
Wow. Dazed and confused.
All right, so this is what I think, and I find this truly amazing about you. You know, you are really someone who stands out, who is true to who you are as an artist. Okay? And although it's Country Music Week, the choice of song was a great song. I love the Middle Eastern sitar sounds, and it sounded a little bit like Kashmir Led Zeppelin feeling to me. And I think that's what makes you, as you're either a quick study or a born natural. I kind of think that you're both, and you're raising your own bar each week, and we're going to keep expecting more and more great things out of you.
Thank you.
I think what Randy was trying to say was, what the hell was that? I mean, sorry, but I would never go to Nashville if I were you, Adam, because I think there are a lot of people throwing their television sets out the window at this point because...
No!
I thought it was... absolute indulgent rubbish, if you want my honest opinion. I mean, really, really horrific.
No.
I think, listen, I think what was really great, the greatest thing about it, if you can imagine Nine Inch Nails doing a country song, that's what it was. It's current, it's young, it's fresh, it's hot.
Ladies and gentlemen. So no plans to go to Nashville, you were saying?
Not at all.
Yeah.
No.
I was just thinking, we've come a long way since Taylor Hicks stood right here, huh?
Yeah, Randy, I'll give you that.
Randy, what'd you think? Still speechless. To vote for Adam, 1-866-805. 1-866-436-5705. Or you can text the word vote to 5705. Thanks. After the break, Martina McBride from Scott McIntyre. Hang on.